Good, we live. Hey, welcome back to Dark Chronicle. So last time we got to chapter 3 and started on Balanced Valley, the place that has 4 different slots. So we got 4 bits, so we have to make sure they're all in balance. We found out that there is a little girl who is sick and we have to help her. So we do that by making the bistro. Ooh, you can actually go there. In the bistro in the future, which will probably involve getting Ferdinand here. And we'll have to do that. But first, chapter 3, if I'm correct, has some new things for sale in the shops. Actually, let's have a look. Can you do anything? There's a roller foot. Foot that lets you glide along like roller skates. Nice. Don't need to worry about that yet, though. Oh, actually, repair. So you might as well get the bombs and things from here as well. So if we take you along. Oh. Okay. Maybe not yet. Not enough time to recharge it, obviously, so we might as well just take this guy. Since he doesn't do anything. Anyway, we'll go inside and have a look at some of the shops. There's also a few shops in other places, but. Dr. Dell, buy medicine. We have no money. I've just realised. Dig for a scoop. Buy items. What does he sell? Oh, he sells keys. So we got more scoops. Burning dragon fire. The moment a dragon, with its piercing gaze, spits fire at you, this guy comes spinning at you at top speed, trying to knock you down, so be quick with your shutter. Charging ram, phantom memo eater, and they never try to go. How's that for a scoop? Changing dog statue. The moment the cute dog statue changes. Hooray for Rockman, an attack by a golem. Get it the second one raises up both arms. Nice massage. Priest of Rama likes his massages. Watch for the funniest parts. So obviously we can't get Linda because we've already defeated her. Face behind Devil Mask. Those masked tribesmen fall flat on their backs. Get in there and snap one of their silly faces behind their mask shields. Still don't have the golden egg. It's in Jurak Mall. Can't go him anymore. We got the ruler of the pond though. And we can't get that one. So that's a bit of a bummer. Where's the old man? Sheriff doesn't do that. Stuart, he doesn't sell. You sell guns. You've got grenade launcher. Sell. We must sell things. So 5 of these. 3 of those. Should be right. Nice. Oh, that's good. We'll have a lot of weapons to upgrade now as well. Oh, you sell armlets. Let's have a look if you've got anything. Armbands. That's a gold one. We can't evolve that, or have we evolved it? Can't remember what Monica's actually got. I missed the weapon thing. Oh, we got the bandit, didn't we? Yeah, so we didn't get the gold. Might be worth buying that, though. Granny Rose. Conda. Oh, there's the thing there. Okay. It's all good. We'll head to Starlight Canyon. Oh, yeah, because she's in the Swords Lady is... Oh, okay. This looks quite impressive. Oh my crikey, there's so many blazes to go. Attack and defeat all enemies using only the ride pod. Ah, we can do that. Hooray, there's a bird. Venturing into the memories of the past. Nice calming music. Oh, it's a ram. Oops. Ow. Come on, run, run. When it said ram, I thought it was actual ram. Come on. You want to? Really? Oh, now you're just taking a mitt. Got it! We got it! No, that's Monica. That's death. Wow, they've got a lot of health, actually. Smiling fairy. Well, that's just taking a mick. There's nothing there. They're doing a lot of damage. I don't like that. Okay, so you gotta do. Alright, so it doesn't work then that way. Ah. Oh, okay. Oh, come on. How are you supposed to do this? Oh well. Ride pod's gone. Alright, we'll work it out. Sort this lot out. Ah. Kick him. Nice bit of XP though. Alright, let's have a double check on this inside scoop. Spinning Ivan off, nope. Let's go then. Fall flat on their backs. Get in there and snap one of their silly faces behind the masks of their shield thing. Yeah, man. How are you supposed to do this? Oh, actually, do I have a goo? Do we have goo? Let's use that. Use that. We don't have anything that causes goo. Oh. They get up way too quick. And we need more howling items. We have more healing items. These things do a lot of damage. Yeah. Our turtle shell is leveled up. What do we need to build it up? Oh, still need attack. Do we have anything that gives attack? A sneaky suspicion that we do not. What do you need to build up? Attack, flame, smash, beast, and cyclone. What do you need? Stuff. Might as well equip that one. So you need attack, lightning smash, lightning beast, and chill smash. What's that one do? Beast. Now we'll get do some of that one. Stars all round. Weapon destroying trap. Poison. Oh, and you gave me an antidote. Thanks. Thanks, game. I thought that might have worked, but it didn't. Ow. I haven't got anything that resembles an escape key. Yeah, repair powder. That's not too bad. Oh, we got the map. Use a key. Not mighty healing. Not too bad. That's just really annoying. Alright. Oh, we leveled up. Oh, the mace is leveled up. What did the mace need? Beast, lightning, and chill. I'm gonna shove this on. Still needs beast. Oh, that's fine. back around here now. Which is great. I actually equip that. What do we need for the rocket launcher? Rocket launcher, grenade launcher. Attack, flame, cyclone, smash, and beast. Oh, and we needed a equip. There you go. Nice. The giant meat. Guessing that's the key. Excuse that sudden drop in frames. Not sure why that happened. Probably the doping too much. Oh, there's the geostone. Geostone. I forgot about that. Ah, booms. No idea how to do that. Taking a lot of damage. Oh, okay. That's all the monsters defeated. That was right. A lot of damage. Take care of you guys. Oh, so this must be the crystal. Yeah. Easy monster transformation? No. But we'll swap to Monica for this floor.
Lynn really seemed to be suffering. When I saw her like that, Mother, I remembered back to when you nursed me when I was sick.
Dramatic.
Don't be silly. Of course you won't die.
But my head, it feels so faint. It's too late, Mother. Call a priest.
Don't worry, sweetheart. Just rest and you'll feel better soon. And anyway, it's the priest's day off today. So if you don't hang on a bit longer, you won't be able to go to heaven.
What? That stinks!
That's about right.
Aww.
I think that's the first time we actually saw her face. Fire and ice don't mix. Oh yeah, we got... What weapons have we got? Because we're using the base lard here at the moment. Cyclone and Exorcism. So might as well start working on this one. Oh, it's the dragon! Fine. Well. Oh my, we've already got... Look at that face. Look at that. Oh, wait, that's not a dragon though, is it? That's an ice gem one. Ah! Two of them now. Oh, that's a bit of a... Right, they're easy to kill when you get close to this, alright? Oh, but all the items disappeared. Doing all right. Oh, all right. The base lard's almost leveled up. Oh, black paint. And our geostone! Hooray! So these things are all pretty tough here. And there's a curing station over. Oh, look, there's an Elphus. Oh, there's an Elphus, I wonder. It's not Linda. Oh, I best heal up. Ow. Don't think it worked. No. Come on. Well, I'm doing four of this. There we go. Should probably repair all of that as well. Cyclone and Exorcism. Let's see if one of these will be enough. If we can put that on. If that's enough, then we might be able to evolve it now. Ah, wasn't enough. Was that enough? That was enough. Let's just shove one of these on. Don't know how many cyclone we might need. More than that. Alright. That's fine. Oh, that's just cheating. Ah. I haven't even got any healing stuff on me. Let's use that. Oof. That was just mean. Poor Monica. Oh, we'll have to leave after this floor anyway. These floors take a while. Ooh, power crystal. Did that home in? There's nothing over here. Poor Monica, though. I don't think I'm doing too many weapons at once, do you? Maybe. I don't know. It's fine. It's all fine. We've got that thing there. Should probably use the other gun. I think it might be a bit more powerful. I stand here. Ow. Oh, it's because she moved. XP is good, but you need a strong weapon to actually be able to hit things enough. There's a healing thing over here, we can get that. Is it? Oh, there it is. Might as well go back to this side and go back round. By the time we get back, it should have refreshed. There's five enemies there. Do you remember what we needed for that? Oh, loads of stuff. Not for these. Yeah, still loads of stuff. No, we must heal, must heal, must heal. Seriously. Hooray. Now we got 6 points to use. So what should we go for first? Let's do two beast and four lightning. Do five lightning actually. Now let's do four lightning. If I can count, there it is. And two beast. So hopefully. Thirty-one might be good enough. Still needs lightning and attack and then chill and smash. So probably 30, I reckon. 30 seems to be the magic spot for this one. I should probably check actually how much the bonuses that you get from having people in your team, how much they actually give. So if it's more than like one, might be worth actually having. If we get three or four. heal. That wasn't part of the plan. At least I do a lot of damage. Now the mace is doing very well. Oh. My hit points is not a lot. Let's get back and heal. Go on, heal. He's a chestnut. I thought it activated then. Huzzahs! We have established. The pattern. That nearly kills us. Stuck there. There we go. Yeah, I'm on you. Over there. Let's get these last two then. Be good once the once it levels up, the grenade launcher. Ooh, orange baits. Oops. Damage today. Ah! Oh! Oh! No, 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 no. That's what I wanted to do. Ooh, these are not the easiest monsters to fight.
That takes care of you guys.
XP or not, they are not, not easy. I think we'll have to call it quits there. Leave to get Monica back and have to stock up as well. So we have no healing items left. Ooh. Didn't save it before the last floor either. Exit dungeon. We've got some geostones as well now. but I think we're going to... We'll save it here. I'll stock up before we record the next video. Oh, not that one, that one. So yeah, a bit of a interesting dilemma. Well, it's not really, but you've got no synth points. You've got one. You could probably test out. None. That one's got none. Oh, the ride pod needs to be repaired as well. Hmm. What about that one? Oh. Nope. That hasn't got any. It's got four. So I think we need to get attack up on that. It's got none. And we got the, oh yeah, the bone rapier. She's got 1 point. Attack, chill, lightning, and beast. Definitely we'll have to level that up soon. That had fragile, but we haven't got a point yet, because we actually have that that as well. Alright, so we'll leave it there for now. Got some weapons to level up for next time, but it'll be alright. So until then, take care.